And our net place here, if we look back on the daily chart now, really sets up here pretty good.